That's definitely not cool. As a support main, I'm just gonna have to go with what I know. So we'll go with Morgana. Normally this goes really horribly. So we're going to Electrocute, Scorch, Mark the Weak, Eyeball, and Font of Life, I guess. Might help us in the later game. But we shall see. Whenever I jump with Morgana, I'll place a ward up here and go topside so I can clear blue first, and that'll help me out with my mana. Looks like he chose to ward my blue first, that's not too bad. It's nice of him to give me a leash. Let me just kind of continue on coming down here. Thank you. here. Continue the clear. MF mid. Interesting. Used to see a lot of MF mid in the PC version. Although again, it was still considered troll there. I don't expect Kale to do any early ganks. Question is in which. Objectives. Get our Ludens. Let's go for Rift. Kale is here. Nasty. Oh shit. issue. I have no clue what to do here. There we go. Tabbies. Let's continue our clear. Is kind of a must on her. But this is far from free. Looks not doing anything. Way to go. Yay, buggers. Oh, Lux actually did something for a change. Nice. This is a prime example. So this is a prime example of why Rat should only put jungle mains in the jungle. Of course, as is tradition. little lost in the jungle, as is tradition. As is tradition. So make sure no one else can play the jungle, otherwise I'm gonna be freaking upset. ADC main, ADC, support main. He can play jungle. Why is his second position not fucking jungle?